There's Charlie. He's in here, cute puppy dog. I'm gonna paint Charlie today. I'm gonna get in here and really see what I can do with good old Charlie. I'm just gonna get some of the proportions going in here. Charlie's a good dog. Charlie and I, we go on walks. We talk. Charlie likes it when I blow at him. He tries to lick it up. He's a funny dog. But sweet. Unless you're the mailman. Or male woman, that is. In that case, heaven help you. Or anything else that comes into his territory. I mean, he's going to tell you if something's not right. He's going to let the whole neighborhood know. And that's what he was bred to do, I'm sure. He's a Chihuahua. Strong Chihuahua. Supposedly a full-blooded Chihuahua. I tell you, this is one of the biggest Chihuahuas I've ever seen. I mean, he must be a foot tall, at least. He's got these cute, wondering eyes. Very inquisitive, intelligent. He's an intelligent dog. But he can't help but bark. He's got to do it. That's what he was bred to do. He's letting us know, hey, something's going on. I saw a funny comic the other day. And a dog with subtitles. He was at a window and he was barking, but he was saying, "Everything's fine, stay calm," but he was barking and barking. It's a little like Charlie. He looks a little like a bandito. He's the bandito Ferrito. He's ever vigilant. He sleeps with one eye open. Because he wants to protect us. He wants to save us. If anyone would ever be a superhero dog, it would be this one. Charlie is on the ball. Charlie will save them all. Okay, let's switch gears. Let's put a little paint. Paint on the canvas. sort of rough things in a little bit. Now I'm ready to start filling it in. Start with these eyes of his, these big eyes. He's a smart dog. He's a good puppy. Get that personality. A lot of times I don't do this first. I like to change things up. I can't have the same old all the time. It's just boring to me. That's about it right there. He's kind of a funny looking dog. But sweet. He's just the sweetest. Charlie always has this quizzical look on his face. He's like, what can I do? What can I do for you? I'm just a little dog. I dare say that the preacher who lives on the hill over there, I think he's scared of Charlie. He's 6 foot tall. Scared of this little bitty dog who's 1 foot tall. I don't know how to explain that, but they had sort of a bad introduction, I guess you'd say. One of them scared the other, and all things happen sometimes. First impressions are important. Can't get over that first impression I had today of my new baby cousin, Liam. I tell you what, that's a cute little kid. Oh, Charlie. Precious Charlie. I think all animals are precious. makes this such a great world. The animals and the people. I just want to show that with my artwork. It's just such a wonderful place to live, this world we're in. There shouldn't be anything for us to worry about. I know that's not totally the case all the time, but something to strive for. Place with no stress. Everyone has a purpose. It's just a matter of finding your purpose. Think about the things you like to do. What makes you happy? I tell you, painting Charlie makes me happy. Maybe you'd like to have something done, just drop me a line anytime on Facebook or Instagram at WinmanArt or winman@c.ringling.edu. That's my email. Charlie's looking just a little crazy. Muy loco. He is. But he's still a good dog. He's still a good dog in my book. This is an improvement from the first one. You see, I like to move the ink around on the page. That's fun for me. Sometimes it gets me in trouble, but I think it's fun. I think it makes it look interesting. Sometimes we have these things, you know. Happy accidents, we'll call them. Seems like someone called them that before. Maybe might have been Bob Ross. Definitely heard some of my illustration professors calling it that. These things happen. Nothing to get worried over. Sometimes you don't win. Sometimes things get messed up. It's okay. Just as long as you're having fun. I think this is looking good, though. I like how it's turning out. Try to fill in some of those spots. Charlie's a cute dog. His lip kind of... nostrils, places. Start filling some of these spots in. It's kind of a funny looking dog. But he's a sweet dog once you get to know him. There's a little trick I always do whenever I meet a dog. I don't know if you've ever noticed any of those shows, Dog Whisper or whatnot, but it seems like the first thing they do is they hold their hands out, like, here, I don't have anything, I'm good, you're good. They seem to be more receptive when you do that. It's like people, you show them, hey, I'm cool. They respect you more for that. People are less apprehensive when you show them you're a good guy, good gal, whatnot. He's a black and white dog. Right now he's a blue dog. And come back and add some color in a little bit. Charlie the dog. I use just about anything to get a mark, whatnot. Got kind of a smudge in here. Okay. He really is a sweet dog. All right. I'm gonna start mixing a little bit here. Make a rich black color for all that fur he's got. Somebody's calling. Hello? That was my local Google specialist. Yeah, right. still kind of blue. See if I can add a little bit more red in there.